And because we need reinforcements for that game, we just cannot understand what's going on. We've got the man with us.
Oh, Samay, please.
Are you sir, I'll sit next to you.
Let me.
Man, the environment outside, my heart is racing, you know. Like, it is dead silent, okay? People are watching the game from their phones. I was so scared to watch because I was like, what if sound comes, something comes, and Sagar is saying, Night G5, Adiban, Night G5. What if Adiban hears it? Everyone is under panic, you know? Like, I've never seen a room in so much tension. Like, it is crazy out there, man. Also,
how did you feel sitting in the crowd? Matlab, were you also as a wow, I want to someday play?
Matlab, wo jo boards hai na, like, I cannot see the bar right over there. So I can't understand. I'm like, I wish there was a bar over there, but then players can also see. And I, you know what I was noticing about every player's legs? How differently they are seated. Like Adiban is the one who's fidgeting the most with his legs. He's been up down with his legs.
Oh.
Vidit is on the other end, calm. So Vaishali is sitting with her legs crossed. So there's so many different things you can see about their legs to notice their behavior patterns. So I have a video liya hai.
Oh.
With about all their legs.
Samay has this journalistic instinct in him.
He does. Yeah. You know, the other instinct I think Samay might have, because you mentioned that there's pin drop silence there, Samay. Are you also getting the urge to really scream out loud?
Okay. I'm getting these thoughts. What if one player just shouts Night G5? What happens then? Like, it's the most horrible thing to do, but it, you know, I'm just thinking of all these things. So anyway, Sagar, I have to remind you that we have to also go live on Facebook page. So we're not live yet there. But you guys are doing a fabulous job. I mean, you know, there's so many people who are sitting there who can't understand the game because there's no bar, but they're listening to your commentary on earphones. So I'm making sure all the earphones are charged, because suddenly charge khatam ho gaya, zor se aa gaya awaaz Night G5. So I'm just going to go there, make sure everyone's charged their earphones, all right? All the best to both of you.
Vidit versus Adiban, what is going to be the result?
Oh man, I think Vidit is going to win. I think Adiban should have played that.
Right. And now the position which is on the board right now is this one. And Vidit is completely under control because Adiban got greedy and captured the pawn on b7. But that doesn't look so good, because now after, let's say, g3, maybe c. Oh, with it, find c6.
Is he losing his queen?
No, yeah, the queen is going to get trapped.
It's
like,
okay, if... he got another queen yesterday.
Well, the point is that you take on c6, he wants to go bishop e4 check.
And you know, if he goes here, do you think that this is winning now? Sack a piece, and then the queen.
And then
comes
e1 in. Rook is hanging after rook f2.
And if here, then this guy.
Wow.
Ooh, Vidit has seen this.
Wow, c6 is actually a beautiful move, just trapping the queen on b7. And you can't really capture it because it blocks that e4 square from being defended.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, this...
Damn.
I think c6 is really good. And after his initial opening mistake, Vidit is back in, like, you know, made some great moves, last few moves by him.
Yeah, what's up with Levon? Because, you know, Levon is the only player who's moving around on the
stage,
yeah?
Have you spoken to the audience yet?
Yeah, like very slowly I'm, you know, whispering, we're talking. So they're all, many people are watching actually this broadcast from their phones out there on the stage in the audience. So Levon is moving around every now and then. He's watching other games. He seems like the most chilled out player, you know, on the stage.
Yeah, and I think Levon is better here. He has a queen for a rook and a bishop. But more importantly, as Tania mentioned, the bishop is out of the game.
Hey, this is a game for two results, right? It's either black wins or white has to really struggle for a draw now.
So that's, you know, Samay, you don't need the bar. You can just see the player's confidence and that's the bar for you.
Yeah.
So if Levon is walking on the stage, you can be like, okay, better for Levon.
Body language. Samay, as they say, wo padhti hai kitabe, tumhe padhna hai insaan ko yahan pe.
All right, guys, you guys can do a fabulous job.
All right, see you. Bye.